In this video, I'll be doing a time lapse of these grapes that I've done using mostly watercolor pencils, but I've also gone over it in some regular watercolor paints in gesso for highlights. I've done this painting on hot press arches watercolor board.